Alright, what is up guys? Today I have the realistic tunnel slash rotation map, and as you guys can already tell from the intro, there is a total of 4 scenarios you can play throughout this map. Each one has a different difficulty, so mixed is going to be the easiest, and then the more stars it has, the more difficult it is, so uphill is by far the most difficult one out of these 4. But if you don't know which one to choose, you can always come right here to the middle and go to random. And also if you're on PC, make sure you turn your effects on to see the storm easier, and play as you would in a real game, because what's the point of practicing this if you're not going to play like you would in a real game, you know. Next, let's get into the features of the map. So first, let's start off with the simple point system. It's nothing crazy, but you get placement points. You can only get 2 placements for a total of 10 points. Each kill is 1 point, and then the win in total is 10 points as well. And then over here, you got your loadout. Unfortunately, there is no charge shotgun yet. Right here, we have kind of like utility items or consumables. Crash pads aren't even available in creative yet. You have to glitch it in here, so we got them in here. Now if you don't know what loadout to choose, you do have a random loadout option here as well. I made it so you have 3 weapons and then a utility or heal item in the last 2 slots. And if for any reason, if these scenarios are too hard for you or if you just want to use cheats, you can have some cheats here. So the 4 options are going to be speed, double health, instant reload, or infinite resources. Now the reason this one has a pepper on top of it is because it's supposed to replicate the speed of a pepper. And this is pretty useful to practice if you usually carry them into your endgames. Now keep in mind, only one of these can be applied at a time, so for example, if I put instant reload, it will disable the speed, so just be aware of that. But that is pretty much it, so let's get into some gameplay of the map.